first Salvation Army band, it's always been a bit of a question, which it was, four men in a place called Salisbury, the Fry Brothers, the father and three sons. They were Methodist people, and they saw the Salvation Army officers, who were two ladies, having a very rough time in open air meetings. So they went along really as bodyguards, took their instruments with them. And it became so popular that they just kept playing.